you had the option to visit anywhere in America, what would you do? What events or opportunities would you finally be a part of? This video right here answers that question.
The Chicago nigga! Nigga!
See, you're nowhere near it.
Like most men.
Fuck your life! Bing bang!
Section
8.
What's up, man?
IT.
What's up? It's Big T. Got the T money in the building. Big Texas T.
I need a light.
Big T, not the little.
I need a light.
You need more light?
Yeah.
It's not enough light?
No.
How's that?
Yeah, let me just.
Oh, hello. Welcome, Section 8. It's your girl, Big T, not the little. Yeah. Big Dr. T, Big Texas T.
Oh.
T Money, if you will.
Oh.
And welcome to my crib.
Oh, wow. Thank you.
I'm breaking shit. Don't mind that. If you come this way, we got my kitchen. You know? Thai shit.
Wow,
nice. You know, got marble, got stainless steel appliances. Okay, can we do a bit? Mm-hmm. We come this way. Don't look at the fridge.
Okay.
Don't ask for the fridge.
Okay.
Don't mind the fridge.
Okay.
Then behind me, I got my living room. Got
wow.
Got two glass tables, TV, a little couch set up. You know, see my little diamond sparkly pillows. ASMR.
I mean Beyonce.
Cause I'm that girl. Yeah. What else? Then you come this way. Got these little doors right here. Hi, how are you?
Get open up.
Bed.
Is this where the magic happens?
Sleeping, yes. That is very
oh,
magical.
Oh, sleeping.
Yeah, I don't do nothing else. I'm talking to God.
Oh yeah.
Desk, you know, real studious. You know, I gotta get my doctor brain in there. I don't be using that, but shh. This way. Boom pow. You got the closet. I got a lot of shit, okay? I'm a big shopper, shopaholic. It's a bad, bad problem. All my stuff. Come this way. You know, big bathroom shit.
This where the
plain,
magic
simple.
Happened?
Yeah, I beat in his face.
Okay. Yeah. What's that?
We got cookies.
Cookie cake? You got Valentine's? You got a secret admirer?
Yeah. Your pappy.
You know what you kind of look like?
Huh?
Like, you look like a Michael Jackson extra.
Bottle to the top. Listen, don't
talk about my
I got the forces on. Don't talk about my crease.
How much were these?
Like,
little
75.
Okay, we
do budget. Big Nike, big budget.
Okay, how much were these?
I got them from Ross. That's about $13. You know what I'm saying? I got my own plain little black tee.
How much is the tee?
$4 on
I got this little red dental.
$4. Hey, T, walk faster than I expected.
I told you, I'm slow.
Bing bang.
Say hi, T.
Hi.
We're in the cold.
It's a little chilly. You get used to it.
Look how tall T is, y'all. Okay. This is like. And you said I walk slow.
I'm gonna be up here.
You don't wanna be taller.
I wanna be Shaq on their ass.
Can we take these scooters?
Yeah, we gotta pay for them.
How much are they?
It depends. They're somewhere by my house. I feel like if we go back towards my house,
I love them scooters and shit. I be crashing them, bitch.
We don't wanna get Trump Towers.
Yeah, where Trump Tower is at, so I can blow that bitch up.
It's right there.
This water?
No,
nah,
this is so far.
There's a lake that's out there. Lakeshore is that way. So this is the river.
I got the best tour guy ever. Yeah.
I don't know shit.
Bing bong.
Hey, I'm excited.
You're excited?
Yes.
I'm excited.
You wanna know why I'm excited?
Why are you excited?
I'm in Chicago. Look at this place. And you know what's crazy? These niggas do not know. I have a gun. Oh. This is pilot episode 1 of the 50 state vlogs. I'm going to every state in America, all 50 states. And I'm gonna vlog every single one with a personal tour guide of my choosing. Anything you would like to say, T?
Shrek is love, Shrek is life.
Excuse me.
Yeah.
Hey, what are you listening to?
I'm blue, da ba dee ba ba da.
Have a good day.
I'm blue, da ba dee da ba da.
Hey, excuse me.
Yeah, what's good?
What are you listening to right now?
Oh, Mongolian throat music.
Oh, okay.
What do you mean?
You can't see it. It's blocked off.
What the fuck? Why they do that?
Because they're see all this pavement.
Yeah, yeah.
It's because they're kind of fixing this, but around the beat. Alcohol.
You look nice, T.
Thank you.
You got that shit on. Hey. Hold on, dude. I'm gonna do like a glamorous like effect. Just be like.
Can I put my hair?
Yeah, yeah. Okay. Okay.
Go follow.
I'm in Chicago. Freestyle?
Chicago.
Freestyle?
Okay. I'll give you a beat.
Okay.
Okay. We in the shy with it. Yes, T and Keys, he's that guy with it.
Okay, put the hoodie on. Mm. Yeah, serious. Mm.
We walking through the town. Mm. Dressed dapper down. Mm. Y'all niggas are ugly. Y'all niggas is clowns.
Mm. Okay.
The sun is beaming. Uh-huh. It's real hot.
Yeah.
I am that girl. You are not.
Ooh. Bang, bang, bang.
I'm about to start making niggas feel stupid.
That's the bean.
The bean. The bean.
That's the bean.
The
bone. No, I don't know why they
bumped it off. The bean.
Tell me if I buy it. Am I buy it?
No, you gotta get closer. No, you wait. You in the shit. Okay. Why'd you flick it like that? I'm rubbing on it. Am I rubbing on it?
No. Now you are. Oh.
Bing bang.
Ooh.
Why are you so horny for Jordan Poole?
Because he's a beautiful specimen.
You wanna tell him something in case he watches?
Jordan Poole. Hey.
Oh, boy.
My name is T. If you see this.
It's her Instagram again.
Go follow me. That's crazy. Hot chicken wings.
What is she singing? Yeah, I don't know what she's singing.
You don't know what she is?
No. Is that Beyonce?
No.
I know you belong to somebody new. But tonight, you belong to me.
I sang it because Keys doesn't know the song.
Is that Annie? I'm a suck. What the fuck is that?
Ooh, I should buy one.
Alright, let's go shopping.
Okay, what are we getting?
What music should
talk
I
talk to me?
Get
the 3D gummy. 3D gummy.
What the fuck?
They look like boba.
Oh, they smell good.
Wow. See, I can smell it.
Oh, fuck. You gonna stay healthy? You improve it. Strawberries?
Yeah. Strawberries? Gummy strawberries?
Strawberries. Wake up the enzymes and shit.
Mm-hmm.
I learned that at school.
The enzymes? Yes. Enzymes?
Come over here, get some sourness. Let's get some sourness. Let's get some octopus. Get some sushi. Get some sushi. Come on, wake up the Wake them up and shit. Coffee, good. Is that coffee?
No, it has a little bit, but not really.
So what is it like? Basically ice cream?
Basically, kind of like a smoothie. Gummy sharks. Gummy shark. Gummy cherries. Sand
nice
shark.
Nice to never get fucking
allergies. Gummy gator.
Never
got gummy gators.
Look at the crikey. That's what the niggas be saying.
Turtles.
That's,
3D gummy strawberries.
Did I get eyeballs?
You didn't get no eyeballs. Look, 3D gummy eyeballs.
On our calling all the monsters.
The oranges look so dope.
This is cool. Oops. We gonna end it with some cocktails because we're alcoholics.
Cocktail gummies.
We are alcohol. Ooh. That motherfucker. Look at the colors in that bitch.
Are you satisfied?
That includes shopping. Fuck this bag. What the fuck this bag? I'm ready.
Oh, okay,
I'm
ready. Come on.
Let's do it. Okay, ready to run?
Bing bang.
Okay.
This shit's so good.
W for candy.
We just stole that shit.
Mm-hmm.
Definitely didn't pay. We got the receipt. Now we're going to the mall.
What's the mall?
And we're gonna find Tia, white man.
Absolutely not. I didn't agree.
Woo!
Where are we? Tour guide.
The mall. Mm-hmm. We're at the Water Tower Mall.
Mm-hmm.
It is 7 or 8 floors, I believe.
What the f?
Yeah, it's tall. Wait, there's all these escalators. It goes up, down, up, down, up, down. You'll see it when you get to this edge. We're also gonna go to the Lego store.
We're gonna be childish. We gotta go to the Lego store.
How do I get to the purple?
That's just the sky. Isn't that cool?
Can we knock it over?
They look like Lego, like, they look like hard hat Lego people.
Who got beef with me?
Like this.
They can't, he can't aim.
Like,
he's like a thug with a switch.
No way. Nah, please. What the fuck? How do they know?
I'm actually shook, because how did they know that?
How did they know? Yeah. Please give me hot dog.
Gamer, okay. W streamer.
Okay, those.
The way I was asleep like this, right? I was asleep.
Yeah.
Choo.
Uh-huh.
My alarm went off and I said, damn, I gotta get up for school, right? So I look at my phone and something just told me, like, I'm gonna check Twitter, you know, I kind of check Twitter, check Instagram. I go on Twitter. The first thing I saw when I woke up, Drake's situation.
How did it make you feel?
They woke me up all right. I got up then. That's when I got up.
They started to
do, I want to say, Drake, if you ever seen this. Hey. Hey, Drake. I really walk with you the long way. Like, B-O-B-O team. Yeah, I can help you with whatever you need. Personal assistant, whatever you want. I got you, Drake.
Can't give my heart to nobody.
You are watching a master at work.
I think she wanna love. She wanna love. She wanna.
Bing bang.
No, no, no. I'm gonna put.
Oh, so can we, okay, yes. Yeah, put a song I can sing.
Okay. Yeah. Introducing Miss T Money. See, we're about to get abducted.
Yeah, don't say.
I'm trying to get tased.
If we lied in. Wait, which way do I go? Do again.
You gotta do.
Pinky. Ring finger. Thumb. Pinky again. Welcome to Navy Pier. There's a children's museum. There are some shops. There are some food places. And it's just a long ass mile walk down towards the lake. You can get on boats and do tours and all that. I don't know. Let's go.
The children's museum is closed?
Yeah. It's actually really dope in there, low key.
What's it about?
It's a children's museum.
It's got kids?
For them to explore and learn things. Somebody got married.
Will you marry me? That's corny.
Edit me with my man.
Let's break it.
I'm pooky about that coochie for real. Okay, cool. Yes, I love the way you know it's the show. You know that ass look like a fucking grapefruit. Hitting them push ups, showing them up in that woosup, woosup. You get wooed up. Arch that thing like where I'm from. Been on my brain with serotonin. Living like me die with my defeat.
I got to show y'all what the fuck I had.
This shit go crazy. It's so good. Crusted chicken with some green beans and this little lemon herb sauce, mashed potatoes. Fantastic. And I got more bread. What's up?
Yeah. T got me at the Cheesecake Factory.
How do you feel your first time at the Cheesecake Factory? What are your thoughts?
Is this food good?
To me, yeah. Like my little chicken. I think one of my cousins or somebody had the little taco. Let a nigga bite your butt. Okay. We in this.
Oh, that shit might be dead. Tell me what happened.
We just finished Cheesecake Factory dinner.
Got 5 seconds.
What do you think about Cheesecake Factory?
That's okay.
We're niggas. They cannot see us. Woo! You want to be seduced? Yeah, this is not working. We'll see you when we get home. Bye.
It's the next day. You gotta head to the airport. Mm-hmm.